TREMORS KABEL. In this event, the participants have to design and build a cable-stayed bridge using popsicle sticks and nylon strings. The bridge should satisfy the following specifications. The height of the column must be 60 cm out to out. Size of column as in plan should be 11 cross 11 cm in to in. Number of panel should not exceed 6. The column must be attached to the base plate of size 30 cross 30 cm and 6 mm thickness with nut bolts or clamps. The length of the deck should be 100 cm and cross section of 10 cross 10 cm out to out. The number of panel should not exceed 10 in the deck. Cantilever portion must not exceed 20 cm on each side. Road level must be 30 cm above from the base plate. Deck should be hanged using nylon string of 1 to 3 mm diameter by tying only knots. Thickness of any member in bridge must not exceed 3 popsicle sticks. Grooves are not allowed. Only single bracings can be used in the bridge. No double or cross bracings are allowed. There must not be any bracing as seen in the plan of the bridge. Only SH grade Fevicol must be used to build the structure. The bridge must not be coated with any paint or Fevicol.